everybody knows that this song. This Garota de Ipanema changed the Brazilian music.
Olha que coisa mais linda, mais cheia de graça. Ela menina que vem que passa num doce balanço, caminho do mar.
So this is Ipanema, and right up the street is the bar where Antonio Carlos Jobim and Vinicius de Moraes were inspired to write the song, yeah. The Girl from Ipanema.
Yes. Here in the 60s, we have Ipanema is only houses. Bossa Nova is the picture from that time.
So this is where the tall and tan and young and lovely girl used to walk by every day, and she changed everything, and that went on to be the second most recorded song in the world.
Girl from Ipanema, like you.
Like that one.
Oh, like that.
So this is the actual composition. Can you sing it?
All my life I stay here and watch the ocean and play guitar and this rock and watch Ipanema and thinking my life.